First tonight, the opening day of the Dunblane inquiry has heard harrowing accounts of the moment Thomas Hamilton opened fire on a Primary 1 class. Part-time PE teacher Eileen Harold, who survived the attack, described how she couldn't quite comprehend what was happening as the gunman began shooting.